Hey everybody, wanted to run over a simplified version of the song November Rain for you guys by Guns N' Roses. Okay, so let's go ahead and hop into it. So we've got there for the intro and then the first part of the verse. You're going to need for that, you're going to need an F, a D minor, and a C. And then there's a fill part then that you're going to do off of the C, but I'll get to that here in just a second. Okay, so what we're looking at here, very slowly here for the intro part here, verse, is gonna be a F. D minor. C, fill part. And all I'm doing on that is it's just E string on the third fret there, D string on the third fret, off, and then on, and then back off again. So very slowly again, that would be. And then you just repeat that same progression again. Okay, so I'd say, you know, a couple times on the intro there, and then two times for your first part of the verse. So, you know, regular speed, this should look, you know, more like this. It'd be. And you play through that part twice there after, you know, your intro, and then it goes to then a nothing lasts forever and we both know hearts can change part there. That's going to be a D minor, nothing lasts forever, both know hearts can change, and it's hard to hold a candle in the cold November rain is going to be a C part there, and then you're going to do that fill again. Okay, so how that part would look very slowly here with that would be. Then you're going to repeat the first part of the verse again, and then the first verse ends then with that same progression there, the D minor, G, C, you know, with the fill there. Okay, so let me just kind of run through both of those parts there for you just to put it all together here. Okay, so starting out here on the F, it's going to be. Okay, so then when you go through each progression twice there, then you're going to come to the, you know, do you need some time on your own? You need some time all alone part. That is just going to be an exchange between your F and your G. So, do you. so on and so forth. So it'd be something obviously more like this would be. Do you know? Hang out on the G there. And then we're going to go into, I guess, what you might call the bridge section, which would be the part, you know, I know it's hard to keep an open mind part there. Okay, so what you're going to need for that is going to be an F. I know it's hard to see, keep an open heart, E minor, when even friends, D minor, seem out to harm you. Then, but if you, F, keep an open heart, C, then E minor would in time be out to G. Charm you. Hang out on the G there. Okay, so how that would look, played very slowly here at first, would be. Okay, then you're going to jump back into, you know, Slash comes in with his lead there, and then you're going to jump back into the verse progression while he plays through his lead. All right, so let's run through that part there, more regular speed, so pre-chorus part there, chorus part, I'm not sure exactly what you call it there, the do you need some time on your own, you know, so on and so forth there, and then your, I guess, again, you call your bridge section there. Okay, so again, that's going to be, do you, there again would be. Then you end, you're back into your verse progression. A couple times, then your D minor, G, and then C with the fill again. Okay, so that should pretty much get you guys through on this one. If you have any questions on it, please feel free to leave those in the comment section, and I greatly appreciate you watching. And if you watched it all the way to the end, I would super appreciate a like. It really does mean a ton. Take care.